we have experienced very harsh attacks on our soil 2 days ago, and in these periods of grief, of sorrow, it's very important to get signs of solidarity from other countries, other people. So we appreciate very much. We have got signs of solidarity from many countries and many people in the world.